Hello everyone, welcome to part 16 of my Rockdale project. Since last time, I've acquired an autosave mod. It seems to be an important feature that's lacking from the game at the moment. Now, granted, having the mod enabled disables all the Steam achievement stuff, but really, I don't need that anyway, so no big loss, especially for the gain of having the game saved every few minutes. Now, what was I doing last time? Oh, right. A lack of raw materials. Doesn't actually say which raw materials. What I should do here is actually relocate the cargo stations. That will probably make a difference. It's not clear to me why. Okay. I have a definite problem here. Let's see. Well, Okay. Well, let's look at the imports. So I'm importing goods. Ore and oil. Hey, it's got to be due to the traffic jam. So I wonder. it's not working so well. You know, this might work better if I replace it with a roundabout. Actually, this might work better if I replace it with a roundabout. I'm gonna try that. Eh. Maybe not. Okay. Well, I'll build some more forest industry here and see what happens. Oh, water. That'll help. Okay, so I have demand for residential. What was this? Oh, is this? Right. Okay. 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 Yeah, let's see if I can get up to the next milestone here. Ooh. Whoops. Did it again. Okay. So, water. No, I'm still good. Okay. And power. Still good. Okay, when's the milestone? 80,000. I wonder if there's anything fun in here. Why not an opera house? Oops. Okay. Huh. Well. Let's try farming. Okay. Now, clearly, I need some sort of a road in here. Some sort of a road here will do. Another one here. Now we see if farming does any good. Actually, that Looks like it probably isn't. Well, I'm going to bring a train connection around here. Well, let's see if cargo station there helps any. Okay. Well, I don't know what the problem is. I'll probably have to do a bit of research to find out. Although the lack of raw materials problem over here seems to have resolved some. Well, I'm going to call this a part. And I'll see everybody back here for part 17. Thank you for watching.